Citizen Science Lab is an organization that brings in students from underrepresented backgrounds once a week for the entire school year to work on a long-term science or engineering project. Our particular project that works with that organization is to bring in the students to convert a plastic 3D printer into a bioprinter, one that can print soft materials geared towards tissue engineering.
We have this bioprinting workshop where we invite various investigators and students to come learn our fresh technique, which is a bioprinting technique where you can print cells and the structural components of living tissues and organs in your body. And this is really an exciting topic, and we want to share it with students, particularly high school students, that are at an age where they can really get excited about the technology in the field.
And so we've already had them convert the printers, they're printing the soft materials, and we're moving on to sort of cell culture and really building tiny tissues.
We do everything from electronics, so taking out a circuit board and replacing with a new circuit, and we actually do mechanics. We actually take off the old extruder, which is a hot end that extrudes plastic filament, and we build a new extruder that can extrude cells and structural proteins within living tissues and organs. And then we actually show them how to do the printing process. After all that, just looking at structural proteins, we actually show them how to culture cells. And then finally at the end, we will be printing a muscle tissue that we will simulate to actually contract like your muscle would.
I think it's really important to participate in outreach to really bring some of these careers to students who haven't had that type of exposure before or don't know those fields are out there, especially for something up and coming like biomedical engineering. Even myself, when I was in high school, never really thought about engineering. We only thought about the core sciences, you know, chemistry, biology, those kinds of things. And so going out and bringing these kind of fun activities to the students really gets them thinking about STEM as a career, and it also brightens our day as well.
I really think it advances what we can find out if more people are working on it. We've seen this with different collaborators and, you know, people using the FRESH system in other areas. Really, like, it's advancing so quickly because we're actually working on it, and there's only so much we can do, and it's really the power of collaboration that's actually making this technology take off. I love working with the students, and I do love that they're is this teaching aspect where you can kind of begin to build this confidence in the students. I just remember back when I was in middle school and high school, you know, I thought maybe I couldn't do some things. And, you know, these were just kind of internal battles you have with yourself. And I see that a lot with students when they learn something, like the confidence that builds. And you see like, oh, they're maybe like, oh, I don't know if I can do this. But once they learn, they really are engaged and they know they can do something.
My favorite part is really getting to know the students at the Citizen Science Lab. It's a great facility, so we do get to spend the 1.5, you know, hours doing the actual building of a printer, doing the science. But then we take the time to eat dinner with them as well and get to know them as people, so ask about how things at high school are going, their extracurricular activities, and so it's been really nice building those relationships.